these last few weeks have been the most difficult time of my life. I mean, you just saw it right there. I've lost everything. I've lost my crown. I lost my car. I've lost my investments, and I've lost my savings. Now the bank is calling me and they're threatening to foreclose on my house. My two-year-old daughter is sick because she's having to eat spaghetti out of a can instead of Wagyu beef.
Oh, no, that's a shame.
My house is a mess because we had to fire the maids. And if this continues the way it's going, we're gonna have to move in with my wife's parents. I mean, could you imagine that?
The in-laws' basement.
But, there's hope. There's some good news because all of you here and everyone that is watching at home, you can help me out of these dark financial times. Look, I've started a crowd-funded website. It's called Corbin Fund.
Corbin Fund? Never heard of that.
And with that, I'm not asking for much. I'm just asking for enough to pay a few bills and get back on my feet. $100,000 can do that. So all of you, please, go to CorbinFund.com and donate, because every little bit that you have, it helps. And please, 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 don't tell me that everyone here in Texas is as cheap as everyone else around the world. No, please. I'm asking you for help. Please.
He's down on his knees.
This is humbling.
I am literally on my knees begging you, please. Please. Please.
Baron doesn't know it, but KO's music just saved him, I think, in the long run.
And he's now interrupted his telethon here tonight as he makes his way to the ring.
Is Kevin Owens going to go to CorbinFund.com? $100,000. It's a lot of money. But he needs every penny, it looks like, at least.
Kevin, I want to believe that you're out here for the right reasons. You're out here because you want to help me. Look, you have influence in the locker room, so if you help me and a few other stars help me, these people, they'll fall in line. Kevin, I'm just like you, man. You have a heart, and you sympathize with people who are less fortunate and in need. Kevin, I know you have money. I do. I mean, just look at you. Please, 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 do not take this the wrong way. But we know that you don't spend money on your wardrobe. So can you please, no. Can you please just find it in your heart to help me out?
Oh, stop it!